The training feature in BambooHR is designed to help you make the most of your learning and development opportunities provided by your company. It's a valuable resource that allows you to access various types of training, such as onboarding programs for new hires, security training to ensure the safety of your organization, and other specialized training specific to your company. To access the training feature, simply log into your account and go to the My Info tab. From there, click on the Training tab, where you'll find a clear overview of all the trainings assigned to you. The training page is divided into three sections: upcoming trainings, completed trainings, and recorded certifications. The appearance of this page will vary depending on how your HR admins have configured your account. For trainings with due dates, upcoming deadlines will be displayed in gray, while overdue items will be highlighted in orange. If you want more detail about a particular training, just click on its name. You'll find important information such as the training description, due date, relevant links, and any accompanying resources, documents, or e-signatures required for the training's completion. Once you've finished a training, return to the upcoming training view and check the box next to its name. Fill in the necessary information, such as the date, any notes that you might have, and when you're done, hit save. If you don't see a box, inform your manager that you've completed the training so they can mark it off for you. Completed trainings will appear in the completed training list here, allowing you to reference them whenever you need. If your company uses training email alerts, you'll receive periodic email reminders regarding overdue trainings, expired renewal requirements, or upcoming renewals, such as an annual security training. Keep an eye on your email inbox for these notifications so that you can stay up to date. Depending on your HR admin setup, you may also find a training widget on the homepage. This widget will display the number of active and overdue trainings, providing you with a quick overview. And that's all there is to it. You now have a good understanding of how to view and complete trainings while staying informed through notifications so that you can make the most of your learning and development. Thanks for watching, and happy bambooing!